Greetings everyone, Rich Grogan, Grogan's Academy of Martial Arts. Hope you're having a terrific day. Hey, a special shout out to the professor, Brandon Bliso, for a wonderful webinar the other day. And in the webinar, gave me some insight for this video blog here today. And it was all about how special can you make somebody feel by simply calling their name. Now, everybody loves to hear their name being called, of course, in a positive manner. An example of what Mr. Bliso did there was he would, if I posted a question, he would say, Rich, well, you have a question? Here's your question. And Rich, here's the answer. That was a great question, Rich. Thank you so much for taking the time, Rich. So, you know, I saved my name like 3 to 4 different times within answering the question. And it got me thinking, you know, in class with the kids and then parents, teachers, and others, when responding to a child, unless you respond in a negative way, like, Rich, you're in trouble. Nobody likes to hear that. But in a positive way, saying their name out can really make them feel good. And to make them feel any better, give them praise in front of others, okay? As good as it feels to receive praise by yourself, when you receive praise in front of others, it really sets that tempo up and makes you feel extremely good. And of course, by him saying that, I'm 44 years old, but giving me that praise and recognition by simply calling my name in a positive way not only spurred ideas of how I could do a better job, but also gave me an idea about doing this here and passing it on to others. So think about that. How can we make people feel good? Of course, by praising them when they do things that are praiseable and calling their name, but praising them using their name in front of others. So give that a shot, and we'll check back with you later. In the meantime, do what you can do and change somebody's life. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.